founder and CEO of Oyo. Oyo is today India's largest hospitality company, and Hyderabad, as a core part of it, is today its third largest market. As an extension of it, we've always felt our best products should come into Hyderabad as soon as possible. Today we are announcing the launch of Oyo Townhouse, the first one in South India at Hyderabad at Jubilee Banjara Hills with Oyo Townhouse 005. Oyo Townhouse is a completely new generation millennial hotel experience. At the right price point, which is affordable, in the right location, and the quality and comfort of great quality hotels available at the same place. It was started with a very simple mission of saying that let's not think about those old age hospitality templates of how hotels are made. So our plan with townhouses, and yesterday I had the opportunity to meet and update the Honorable Minister Sri KTR. Our plan is to continue to invest in Hyderabad as one of the largest markets, with both townhouse as well as a bunch of other areas around ourselves, especially because look at this city. It is fast becoming the city which Oyo would desire. It has young population, it has aspirational population, which is willing to work hard and explore new things in life, which has direct relevance to Oyo, where not only are people coming in and staying with us for travel needs, in terms of amounts we do not disclose what dollar or rupee, but as a company, we've invested more than $100 million in India, and majority of it, like large part of majority of it, has come to South India. And if Hyderabad is among our top three markets, you would imagine that a large part of investment would have come here. Nationally for us in terms of business, would be approximately 5% of our overall company scale. In Hyderabad alone, we have close to 300 hotels with close to, at an overall scale, 8,000 rooms under our brand network, which enables us to be not just the largest hospitality company in India, but also the largest hospitality company of Hyderabad as well.